Sherman Antitrust Act. This promoted economic competition and diversity to prevent monopolies from forming. It was made in 1890, and the cause, well, corruption. The corruption was noticed of many high-up monopolies. The effect was mostly unsuccessful due to its vagueness when passed. Many found loopholes through it.